Part of the Sports Night coverage on the BBC, now part of the Sky Sports coverage on Arena tonight. You're going to witness hopefully a bit of history with Roxanne Magic, her last ever run in the UK. Will it be a winning run? The race will be called by Errol Blythe.
Yes, this is the Colossus Bets 2017 TV Trophy Final, the third TV Trophy Final to be staged here at Toaster. Mark Wallace giving big praise to our odds-on favourite Roxanne Magic, saying she's as good as Skirlo Champ. Well, this is the time, almost on her fifth birthday. Can she prove herself in the big one? Away they go, and as they race up towards the first bend, it's Goldie's Hotspur who comes away best, leads up early. Ruby's Rascal rushes into second place. After these comes Claire's Carl Torn in third. After these, we've got Shellam Delano in fourth. Mill Road Smokey in fifth, and Roxo Magic at the back as they come down the third bend. And still the pace being set by Goldie's Hotspur. A length up on Ruby's Rascal. Four lengths back to three. Claire's Carlton. And these two are getting away at the moment as they come into the next bend, the fifth bend. And still five. Goldie's Hotspur's got the edge. Roxo Magic still at the back as they head down the far side. It's Goldie's Hotspur leading here by two lengths over two. Ruby's Rascal. A long gap back to Mill Road Smokey's beginning to pick up as they come down towards the penultimate turn. Roxo Magic still at the back. It's Goldie's Hotspur from the front. Patrick Janssens, Goldie's Hotspur making most. Goldie's Hotspur, and the prize wins the Colossus Bets TV Trophy. Beats two, Ruby's Rascal one, Mill Road Smokey. Unfortunately, Roxo Magic got going all too late, moved up into fourth place ahead of Shellam Delano and Claire's Carl Torn. Well, that certainly didn't go to script. It was Goldie's Hotspur who wins the Colossus Bets TV Trophy Final. Third in the ledger just a few weeks ago, of course, at Perry.